So here we go, building up the bow. You can see I stacked up 10 strips, get up to the base of the ears. So it's coming along fairly well. So there's stainless screws deep inside the base of the strip to hold it in place, and I'll leave those there after I epoxy and glass and cloth it. So that's what's going on. Check it out. There'll be a curved line that goes up to the ears there.